Welcome to demonstration of online furniture shop system. The system allows users to shop online for furniture based on categories. The user can shop for more than one item at a time. Okay, so the system also includes payment module via which the users can make payments online. Thus, the system reduces the time and expenses involved in shopping by making the whole process online. So let's see how the system works. So there are two modules, the admin module and the customer login. So let's first go to the admin login part. Here you just need to enter the username and password. So once you're done, just click on login. So once the admin logs in the system, these are the options available for the admin. That is view product, product entry, view customer, view orders. Okay, so let's see the first option, view product. Here the admin can view the products, the product information, for example the product ID, name of the product, the image and price, and the category in which the product falls. Okay, so and here along with the details of the product, there are two options available, that is edit and delete, by which you can edit the information of the product. Okay, so once you click on edit, so you can edit any information. Okay, say I'm going to edit price. Okay, once you're done, just click on update. So the system will update this information in the database. Okay, so here you can see the price is being changed from 6000 to 5000. Okay, same way you can delete it by clicking on this delete option. Next option is product entry. Here you can add information about the product. So the product ID will be generated automatically by the system, as you can see here, and you need to fill the following information, that is the product name, the image of the product, product price and short description and full description of the product, and the category in which the product falls. Okay, so once you're done, just click on submit, and once you click on submit, this information will be inserted in the database. Next is view customer. So in view customer, you can the system will display all the information of all the registered users, that is the user ID, name, address, contact number and the email ID of the user. Okay, and you and the system also provides a search option, that is you can search the customer by name. Okay, and once you're done, just click on search. So you can see the system first displays the information of the users having the specified name, okay, the specified alphabets in the name. Okay, and then the system after that displays the information of all the users. Next option is view orders. Here you can, the admin can view the details regarding the orders. Okay, that is the order ID, name, email ID of the user and the contact number, address, the order list, that is the item list for whatever the item the user has shopped. Okay, and the total cost that the user has to pay. So this is all about the admin. Let's see the customer login. Okay, so once the customer goes to this option, these are the options available, that is the user can search the products depending on the category, based on the category. So here you will get all the category. Okay, so you can select any one and just click on search. So all the items which falls in this category will be displayed over here, and if you want to further shop this product, so just click on the name of the product and further information will be displayed about the product, that is the overview, some summary about the product, details, the cost of the product. So along with that, there are two options, that is add to cart or guest checkout. So if you want to like shop for more than one item, then you just need to click on add to cart. The first time you click on add to cart, the system will ask for you for login. Okay, so if you are a registered user, just you have to enter the username and password. Once you're done, just click on login. So once you log in, the system will display the information of the products that you have purchased so far. Okay, and if you want to delete any product, you just need to specify the ID of the product over here and just click on delete. So that particular item will be deleted from the cart. Okay, suppose I'm done with this, and if you want to go further for the payment module, just click on confirm order. So after that, you just need to fill the following information, that is the name on cart, the payment details. The 16 digit credit card number. And the 3 digit CVV number. And the system will calculate your the total cost, and that will be displayed over here. Okay, so once you're done, just click on this. So the information is displayed, that is payment done. So all this information will be inserted in the database. Okay. The system also provides you one option, that is sort by price. Here you can sort the item by price. Okay. Suppose first you need to select the category and the range, price range. Okay. And just click on sort. So you can see over here, the system will display the information of the all those products that falls in this particular price range. Thank you.